So our problem is that we're achieving coalesced reads but scattered writes, and our goal is to achieve coalesced reads and coalesced writes. Clearly, swapping the order of the reads and writes wouldn't help, because then we'd simply have scattered reads and coalesced writes. So how do we achieve both of these? The solution is going to be a really important general strategy, so I'll spend a little time on it. The idea is that we're going to take a tile of the input matrix at a time, and we're going to transpose it and copy it into its transposed location in the output matrix. And this is going to be the job of a single thread block. So the threads in this thread block are going to work cooperatively together to perform this copy and transpose of a tile of elements at a time. The threads in the thread block are going to copy the tile into shared memory, the shared memory belonging to that thread block. They're going to perform the transpose. So now the transpose of these elements, the elements in this tile, is happening in shared memory, where you don't pay that tremendous cost that you see in global memory to do a scattered write or a read. And finally, the threads in the thread block will work together to copy the elements out. And the key is this. If our tile is large enough, say it's a k by k tile, say that k is 32. In that case, each warp will copy out a chunk of 32 elements at a time into shared memory. And because all 32 threads in that warp are reading and writing adjacent locations in memory, you'll get good coalescing. And then when you copy the transposed matrix to its new location in global memory, you can once again do it in a coalesced fashion. So let's try this as a programming exercise. We'll give you the start of a tiled transpose kernel and the code that calls it, and you should modify the kernel code to declare an array in shared memory and copy appropriate elements in and out of the shared memory so that the final elements are written out in transposed fashion. Now, don't forget to add any sync threads barriers that you need to make sure that you get the correct result.